Hey everyone, it is Josh here with HostGator. Today we have a very special Friday version of the how-to series for you. We made this video specifically because after 10 years, Facebook is officially changing the way its API works. Now what that means is, any Facebook or Instagram links that you've shared on your website will effectively cease to work after October 24th. Never fear though, we are here to help you. We've got a few different solutions in place to help you get this fixed up, either before or after the API change happens. What we're gonna do today is use a plugin called Smash Balloon, and it's actually gonna allow you to use the same links that you've used in the past on your post today. And we also have a version of how to do this through Jetpack, and I know a lot of y'all like to use that plugin, so I've included that link in our description below. So let's get started today by installing two different plugins, both from the Smash Balloon series. On the left-hand side of our WordPress dashboard, we can click on the Add New on the plugin section. What we're gonna do up here in the right-hand corner is search for Smash Balloon. We'll hit Enter for a quick search. As we can see here, we've got two different versions of the Smash Balloon plugin. We've got one that's called Social Photo Feed, that's gonna be for Instagram. And we have another one that's called Social Post Feed, that's gonna be for Facebook. Now you can use one or both of these if you want to. I'm gonna start out with the Instagram one to show you how easy this is. Let's click on Install now. Once it's installed, we can actually click on Activate. Now that it's activated, you can see down here on the left-hand side, you have a new tab called Instagram Feed. What we're gonna do now is scroll over here and click on the oEmbed section. This is gonna help us fix up the links that could be broken on our site. Now here's where we're gonna be able to log in directly to Facebook and Instagram. So let's click on Enable Instagram oEmbeds. It's gonna ask you if you wanna connect to Facebook. If you've already done that on this computer, it's gonna be really easy to go through this process. Let's click Connect to Facebook. Now as you can see, I've already logged in through Facebook on this computer. If you haven't done that, it's gonna ask you for your email address and password, and you can get connected really easily. I'm gonna go ahead and click Continue. As you can see now, the plugin has officially been connected to Instagram and Facebook feeds. Now all I need to do is test it out and see if it works. So let's go over to one of my posts. I'll click on Posts and All Posts. I'm going to edit one of my existing posts just to test this out today. I'll click on Edit. Now I've got an existing post here, so I'm just going to hit a couple returns for a new line. I'm going to grab a link to one of my Instagram pictures. I'm going to paste it right in the post. As you can see, the new oEmbed linking structure allows us to see this beautiful Instagram post right in our feed. I can save and update this to publish it directly to my website. It's really just that simple. I'm going to exit out of here and show you how to do the exact same thing for Facebook. Go ahead and click Update. And head back to my WP admin. We'll go back down here to the Instagram feed, and I'm going to click on the Facebook feed section. Now it's asking us to install that other plugin that we saw earlier. I'm going to click Install Plugin. So we can see now that plugin is installed and activated. So what I can do is actually go test out a Facebook link on that same post. So I'll click Edit. So we can see my Instagram feed is still there. I'm going to scroll down, and now I'm going to paste a link to one of my Facebook posts. As you can see, the Facebook URL is there, and the embedded content from Facebook is going to be set. So I'll click Update, and click View Post. Now we can see I've got my Instagram post here, my Facebook post below, the links are working perfectly, and that's exactly what I need. I hope this was helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below and subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks, y'all.